And the 1-2. Breaking ball, hit to the left side, that sneaks through. They're going to wave chair it. Picking it up is Matijevic to throw to the plate. Not in time! Mason McCoy walks the Ironbirds off in the ninth. He's mobbed behind first base by his teammates. The Ironbirds are 9-8 winners over the Tri-City Valley Cats. McCoy is third hit of the night, his second RBI, and the Ironbirds are victorious.